let it go in the sink and let go of the rocks too. You need a haircut. You're gonna come back and get your haircut.
James called me and said that Julian was scheduled for a haircut.
I know. Yeah, he was supposed to.
I'm sure he's always going to be here for you no matter what, okay?
It's very, very low. The blood pressure is the circulation. The heart beating through it.
It's my baby.
We need it to go out. 120.
Julian, please. Don't do this.
Come on, kiddos. We love you. We're sorry. We are so sorry. Anything stupid we said to you before that we didn't realize what you were going through. We love you so much.
We're sorry for any mistakes that we made. And we want you to come back so that you can be sorry for your mistakes and fix them all. You gotta fix them all.
Good man, boy.
Very good.
So proud of you.